I bring you a new emulator, and I present a better explained and easy to understand summary. First, go to the Play Store and search for the emulator. This emulator does not come with games, it is just the application. You will not need any BIOS, just the game and a device with Android 8 or higher. It is recommended to have a Snapdragon 845 or higher. This emulator is perfect for those who are new to emulation on Android, as it is very easy to use. You will not need to configure anything, just change the screen size, the opacity of the on-screen virtual controls, or activate the option to view the FPS in the games. You can also add more virtual controls if you wish. Once this is explained, let's move on to the next step. If you have Android 12 or a later version and cannot access the data folder, use this application. To add games, you will need the application called Explorer. Thanks to this application, you will be able to locate the data folder and you will find a reference image that will indicate what each folder contains. This way, you can find the folder of the new emulator and add the games in the way you are seeing them. I want you to pay close attention to the location of the emulator data and where the games are. Once we know this, let's move on to the next step. First, you will have to go to the corner where the green folder is located. Once inside that folder, select the Games option in the Games folder, where you can find the games. When the option to copy comes up, select File Local Copy and then it will take you to search for the game to copy it to the emulator's data folder. While it is being copied, it will show the location where the game data is being copied. Once completed, you can go back and start emulating. To delete games from the data folder, enter with Explorer and delete the games from the Games folder. That's it. Now I will leave you with a good video for you to see its performance and I will show you the available settings on the screen. Pay attention and if you liked the video, subscribe to the channel. I leave you with the tests. One last extra detail, the way to add games to this emulator is the same in the following emulators you see on the screen, as they belong to the same developer. All these versions support the option to record internal audio, which means you can do a good gameplay without problems. Once you know this, let's move on to the tests.
Mierda. ¡Por allí! ¡No dejes que se escape!
¡Diablos! ¡Vayan por detrás! ¿Quiénes son estos?
¡Bloquéale el paso!
¡Qué planea! Genial, una motosierra.
¡Ya no hay vuelta!
¡Mierda!
¡Te voy a matar!
¡Hijo de...!
Thank you. ¡Les ha matado a todos! ¡Todavía tiene alguno de los poderes de los dioses!